found that image on the internet one day, and I went to a tattoo artist and I said, put that on my arm.
See anything you like?
So yeah, I have grown to like it more and more since I've used it as my brand. My brand image.
I'll give you a good price on what I've got left. Iron well spent.
Yeah, that's the same one I use in my profile. I like how you kill some of these guys and just like out of their body pops this giant demon. It's so crazy. What is it for? What are you trying to make that for? sure the profile is okay. Holy hell. This ether corruption is insane. Profile or on your Twitter profile. Actually, no, I'm good. No, I'm good. That's fine. Not really something most folk pay attention to anyway. I got it pretty much where I want it anyway. Ain't much to it. Oh. This guy's name is Da Backbreaker. No. You're good. You don't need to make me a banner. It's fine. I'm good right where I'm at. Besides, you've already done already enough. Thank you. Thank you. they just couldn't take it, man, you know? That's hilarious. Just before they die, they say, not like this. They totally use the emote. Fort's entrance. Fort Haran. Topaz bullshit of the bullshit. Topaz pendant. Lightning strikes, bastards. You're gonna learn today. Mystic badge of the wolf. Once the wolfen.